lost a bet, and I've got some anger to work out.
You sure you can fight in your condition?
Who do you think I am? Ooh, I thought you'd never ask. I am the dastardly witch Moggy Lou, scourge of self-righteous exorcists! Now face the wrath of Moggy Lou Maven!
Fools, all of you!
Everyone, sorry to have worried you.
I wasn't worried.
I didn't realize you were someone who needed looking after.
Me neither.
This is our way of saying we trust you.
Yeah.
You horrible ingrate! See? That's all you give me. Running down!
Tell Artorias and Enominat. They took something precious from me. I'll never forgive them for that.
The annals of history are stained with evil people like you. You spread havoc and destruction all to satisfy your own ends. A dark font of malevolence. You're a demon lord! The irredeemable embodiment of sin!
The Lord of Calamity.
It is the Exorcist's duty to destroy you!
You talk a lot. How about you keep talking and tell us where Ifrit is?
You'll regret this.
I can feel Enominot! He's coming!
We can fight here no longer!
Bianfu, close the rift!
I can't!
Come forth!
Carelessness will get you killed.
Zavid!
You ruined the moment.
Huh? Don't you mean, thanks for saving us, Zavid? You're my hero and role model.
Thank you for saving us, Zavid.
Where exactly are we now?
We're in an abbey facility on Hexen Isle. I heard Melchior was in charge here, so I snuck in. I hadn't expected an extra-dimensional space.
Is there a way out?
There is now that I busted my way in.
Let's head outside. We can talk then.
Who's that?
A friend. His name is Number One.
Hey, wanna come with us? If you stay here alone, a dragon might get you. I bet you wouldn't like that.
Yeah, that sounds scary.
Great! Come on, kid!
What are you doing?
We can't leave him like this. I'll get him a vessel, somehow.
Do what you like.
You seem awfully chipper, Velvet.
I'm fine. And I guess I have you to thank as well.
Perhaps. But gratitude doesn't suit you. Now, say ah!
Huh?
I need to see your teeth! I made 100 gold bet that you'd break, remember? So, I need to see if you've broken anything. Let's start with those teeth. Help us out, kiddo.
All right. I just need to check our front teeth, right?
Front teeth, canines, whatever. Just get in there and take a good, hard look.
You didn't mean that literally, did you? Why are you making Fee do the checking?
Acting the innocent maiden, are we? Well, I suppose that some say that showing the inside of your mouth can be more personal than being seen naked.
What? Seriously?
Mogilu, you're only making this even more awkward.
Come now, will you cooperate or not? We can't settle the bet until we know the tooth.
Fine, but let's check the ones in my left hand first.
Good. I believe Bianfu can assist with that.
Why me? Leave me out of this! She's squeezing me! Ouch! Those fangs hurt!
Looks like Velvet is just fine.
Yeah, the sparks returned to her eyes. But, is showing the inside of your mouth really that embarrassing?
What? Keep your intrusive questions to yourself!
No! How plot related. Oh shit, rip.
What happened?
We used to play tag all the time. I won't let you get away, Velvet.
Enominot! I'm scared!
Stop it! You're turning him into a dragon!
That was the whole reason I took him from Teresa. It's just another necessary sacrifice for peace.
Well, damn, he turned fast as shit.
Inominat, you monster!
Inominat to the front of us, a dragon to the back of us. Reaper's curse doesn't begin to describe it. What a shame. Is that despair I sense?
Not on your life.
Ha.
It'll take more than this to make your big sister break.
The more you resist, the more you'll suffer.
Velvet, let me punish this rotten little delinquent.
You're just a Moloch. You don't stand a chance.
I'm not just any Moloch.
I'm a Super Saiyan!
And I'm sick of murdering scum like you!
Scum!
I know no limits!
Believe in hard records!
Officially too damn much.
We'll be fine. Take them out one by one.
Sometimes that was a mind crush. You saw I was running out of one-liners. And like it all just happened so fast. He just pulled the gun out and started shooting himself in the head. I'm just like, oh shit, I wasn't ready for this.
If only I'd been a larger vessel.
And weak to water and non-elemental.
Save your regrets for later. We're dead if we don't focus.
Aye. Bringing him a swift death would be a mercy.
Ah, you missed me. Oh no.
I told you you would suffer.
Safeed.
I'll hold off Inominat. Everyone else, take out that dragon.
There's no way you can face him alone. At least let me assist you.
This isn't an order. It's strategy.
I'm counting on you, Fi.
For something that's a mere part of me, you're awfully uppity.
I am the Moloch Mafuset. I am my own master!
I miscalculated before. I won't hold back this time.
Oh yeah, by the way, you left the dragon heal. just thought we'd let you know.
It's changed. We're still in the same bind.
Everything's changed. He is trying to become someone new.
What's a gamble?
I'm in.
Me too.
You stay out of this. The dumb coin always lands on Skull.
And you'll just have to flip it over.
Not happening. I'm going for the jackpot here.
Hurricane!
Ah, you know. Wait a minute, hold on. I might as well take advantage of two weaknesses here. Binding Frost, ah. I'm gonna have to put wind back on, so I have one of each element, but okay, it just auto stuns. Alright. Alright, I shouldn't have did that. That would be good. Head on breath. I will miss you, loser. Ah, okay. He straight up burned, no pun intended, through my shit. But I'm back, cocksucker! I wish this fight wasn't scripted. I'm trying to kill that ass.
It's healing again.
No, it's not. You talk big, but you're struggling even to protect yourself. If you apologize now, I'll make sure it doesn't hurt when I devour you.
No way I'm apologizing! Not to some jerk who doesn't understand how Velvet feels!
And you're saying that you do? She's my sister.
I know everything, but I won't tell you!
So be it. If I devour you, we'll be one again anyway! The compass!
She isn't!
Damn!
Jesus
Christ.
Velvet is Velvet!
And you're just a fragment of me!
Finest.
So that was your strategy.
Hey, give us more warning! You almost roasted us alive!
You've really done it now. I'll turn you into a dragon. See who's left in that!
We're leaving! Hurry!
That happened. happened. That all happened just a little too fast for my liking. I was still stuck on that punch in the jaw, that left hook that Lafayette 2.0 gave him. Son, just bodied.
They got away.
A silver flame. A strange art that Moloch used.
Did you forget that you have the power to digest malevolence? That thing may be a fragment, but it's still part of you.
But the dragon attacked me. If it hadn't disrupted my concentration like that, I never would have let my fragment lay a finger on me.
Excuses.
So long as you learn from your mistake, such a ruse won't work a second time. After all, Malakim are mere servants of the Empyreans. As long as we stay wary, they pose no threat to our ideal world.
Your awakening is nearly complete. None within your domain can stand against you without the power of the four elemental Empyreans. And they are fast asleep, far beneath the earth pulses.
I'm going after them.
No, not now. We need to make preparations for the ceremony of suppression.
We'll send this one after them instead.
A demon? Will he be reliable?
True, he can be hard to control. Even after he succumbed to demonhood, he withstood my illusions for 7 days and nights. Even now, he resists on an instinctual level. However, he used to be known as the most fearsome pirate in all the seas. His strength is equal to any legate's. You, capture the Therian Velvet. Do whatever you have to, as long as you keep her alive.
Wait. First...
First, kill him. Kill Lafayette. Before my sister's eyes. He's the only thing keeping her from falling to despair. It's true. Demon or not, he still possesses an odd sort of pride. I'll have to relieve him of such a meaningless burden.
Well, that made for good training, at least. We fought an Armatus, an Empyrean, and a dragon. It's a miracle we're still alive.
It's all thanks to Fee.
He's still asleep. He must have used all his physical and mental strength.
A fire that burns away malevolence. That's quite the talent he's got there.
Is it because he's part of Enominot?
Sure could be. In one sense, that's a lucky break for us. But on the other hand... Anyway, I lost that bet, and I was so sure I was gonna win, too.
Awful lot of drama you're making over 100 gold.
Don't you dare laugh off 100 gold! One with no respect for gold will be by 20 lions mauled. Everyone knows that.
Right. Anyway, what do we do next?
Nothing's changed. We steal Enominot away and kill Artorias. Even if Enominot has awakened, there must be a way to seal him back again.
Our best lead is still Grimoire's ancient book. We should meet up with Benwick and the others.
Are you sure you want to stay with us?
I don't know if it's the right choice or not. But I refuse to believe Lord Artorias is right. That sacrifices are inevitable bumps on the road to a better world. That's why I'll do what I believe is right and fight him. Even if I'm wrong, I won't have any regrets.
Do you have any idea how frustrating you are?
You're one to talk.
Aizen, get in touch with Benwick and the others.
A demon. It had to have been.
Aizen?
I think we need a break more than anything. That was a long stretch of battle.
Seconded. Besides, the boy and Zavid aren't waking up anytime soon.
Let's find a place to sleep for tonight. Eleanor. Look after Lafayette.
Maybe you ought to carry him. He did all this for you.
Please.
Very well.